We've been watching Hameed for quite a while this season, and we've gained good reports from him. Our observations are that his technique is tight. He's got a real hunger and a discipline for runs at the top of the order. He seems to know his game really well for a young guy. Credit to Lancashire and Ashley Giles for the development they've put in, and credit to his family for getting him to this stage. And of course, all the development that happens at the Performance Centre at Loughborough, and the people that have worked and helped him develop. A huge credit to the work he's put in as well. But we see a real mature head on young shoulders, and one that we think will thrive in the higher environment. Ben has had a consistent couple of seasons for Northamptonshire, and this year has showcased his skills to a large extent in the Lions in midsummer, and of course in the T20 finals day, and at the back end of the season as well. He's really been consistent all across the board for a couple of seasons, and we've monitored his progress extremely carefully. We've talked to some knowledgeable people down there at Northamptonshire, and well done to David Ripley at Northamptonshire and all the development that's happened there. He's a point of difference player. He really does hit the ball to all parts of the ground, and I'm sure he'll be delighted to watch if he gets a go. Gareth comes in again. He's been a consistent performer for county cricket for a number of years now, and his leadership qualities will be needed in Bangladesh, and the advice he can give and the experience he can pass on to the younger guys will be invaluable. And if he gets an opportunity, I'm sure he'll perform well. Well done to him. Zafar was a consistent selection from last winter. You know, unfortunately got injured right at the start of the winter, which meant we went a different direction. But he's back bowling now and batting, and he offers that all-round left-arm spin option.